A model has pissed off the internet after she posted photos online of her cat getting a tattoo. Is this animal cruelty or just a case of someone being really, really extra? More on this today on IO. What is good? Welcome to Inform Overload. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Hit that like and subscribe and become part of the potato family. Yes, our subscribers are called potatoes and it's cute as hell. Way more cute than a cat with a tattoo. Elena Ivanikaya, a Ukrainian model, has one of those hairless sphinx cats. She decided it would be super cool to get her cat tattooed with the winged Egyptian god Anubis on its chest. Which is like, I'm sorry, a little weird. Anubis is usually depicted as a canine or a dog, so this cat literally has a dog tattoo. Anyways, her cat. Not mine. Elena's cat had to be pinned down and put under anesthetic in order for the tattoo artist to be able to do his work. After the job was done, she posted photos of her cat's new ink online, and people were not pleased. Social media users began accusing Elena of animal cruelty and of torturing her cat. You Animals, the largest animal rights group in the Ukraine, was also not impressed. The local police even found out about the cat's tattoo, and a spokesperson said that if they established the animal was tortured in any way, they will open a criminal case. Elena did have a response to all the negative backlash, saying that her cat leads a better life than the people complaining. So this cat apparently eats live oysters every day. Apparently Elena checked with the vet before getting her cat a tattoo, and they were fine with it. A vet was even present during the tattoo procedure, and the tattoo was done on the upper layer of skin. Even so, Elena could face criminal charges. It's not completely unheard of to tattoo your sphinx, because it's a cat with no hair. In fact, it's become pretty popular. Tattooing other pets is becoming more and more common as well. Pigs and chihuahuas have been pictured with tattoos. But does that mean it's okay? Should we be allowed to tattoo our pets? Let me know in the comments below. Alrighty, it's time to respond to a few comments from previous videos. Pro Gaming Master said, Charlotte, do you think the only subjects we should learn in school should be maths and English? The rest are pretty much useless. I think math at a basic level everyone needs, and English is a must. If you want to be taken seriously, you need to be able to write a damn good email. Tane Shiv said, can I have a shout out please? I'm not very well and it's my birthday and I've been in the hospital most of the day. Happy birthday and I hope you feel better. Here's an invisible potato. That is all for this video, thanks for watching until the end. If you enjoy our content, please consider becoming a patron of IO by donating to our Patreon. The link for that is right here. And if you want to continue watching IO, check out that playlist right over there, Shocking News Stories. That's it for me. Later, taters.